Welcome to B-Bucket 24's eBay break. This is a full case of 2014 Bowman Chrome Hobby. It was slated to break on, Friday, October 17th at 10 p.m. Eastern Time. We appreciate everyone buying in and welcome you to our break. I'm going to show you the case, show you in all its sealed glory. And we're going to get the busting here. Make sure I've got no more messages. People trying to find the alt break. Let's see. Right, there are no messages at 10:03. I will not be checking eBay again. So if any of you guys are having trouble finding it, just Google case rippers. Hopefully they know that. But of course, if I'm telling them that through video, they're not going to hear me say that because they're having trouble finding it, right? But it's pretty simple to find. There they are. All 12 boxes. And we got box number one. Good luck, everyone. Hopefully the good cases keep rolling. Wednesday's break was pretty nice. Red auto, another Bryant. Pretty happy with that one. Walker rookie. Tanaka rookie. I started calling out only the notable refractor. Base, and of course I call out all the inserts. There's a Strasburg 89, but everything you should be able to see everything because usually the chat's going pretty well, so it's kind of hard to call out every name and keep you guys entertained. For the Blue Jays, Richard Urena base auto to start it off. And for you new guys, I always sleeve and top load all the hits. Been doing it since the beginning. Got a mini of Javi Baez. Got a dual of Piscotty Edwards. A lively chrome. So how was you guys this week? You know how hard it is to say proper English, you guys, even if that is proper English, because it's usually y'all. For the Rockies, Daniel Winkler base auto. Stuck in there. Mark Appel, fire die cut. I pay him to say that. Don't you love that? Margot and Wilson Chrome. The last second snipes. Nothing. It happens. It happens to me all the time, it seems like. I'm like, yes, I won. No, I didn't. Especially with this new eBay phone app. It's horrible. You have to bid way up there to even get it to qualify. Abreu rookie. Oh, did the Reds usually do well. Who'd you end up with, Lee? You got a couple of pretty good teams. Blue Refractor, Polanco for the Pirates, 224 of 250. Indians and Mets. Nice. Purple, Ben Lively, 118 of 150. All the colors on the left side of the box. Buster Posey, 247 to 250 for the Giants. Box number two. Get this right. I tell you what. If you'd have had them Tuesday, you would have been happy. That red was nice. Actually, I've done pretty well with good salmon. Got a black, and then I think a blue early on, and now a red. So he tends to hit. And I think they went pretty cheap Tuesday, too. Wish that was a red refractor. Segura 89. Wow, there's a nice one. Orange Teddy Stankiewicz, 15 of 25 for the Red Sox, and a Cody Anderson base auto. So there you go. On the board with a base. That was a heck of a pack. It's nothing like hitting an auto and an orange. Too bad it wasn't an orange auto. I have researched McNeil. You're talking about the kid for the Cubs, right? Ryan McNeil. There's a mini of Giancarlo Stanton. And he's got potential. I kind of like him. I think he's a really low risk, high reward kind of guy to buy right now. So I've been buying a little bit. Meadows Frazier. I mean, he's got a pretty decent fastball, good size. I mean, he could be a sleeper. 20 years old. He's got a long ways to go. I think he sells so cheap because of his numbers last year. They weren't very good, but he's only 20. So he's got time. And pitchers take time. Wow, looky there, Tom. Michael Taylor base auto. Nice pickup. Nice card, too. How Tom rolls. Wow. Bryce Harper fire die cut for the Nationals. Wilson and Margot. Yeah, he's one to hold on to. Greg Gardner, refractor to 500 for the Yankees. Yeah, I had him in Nordy's break. I think I hit three autos. I was pretty disappointed in that. RJ Alvarez, bubble refractor for the Angels, 73 of 99. Is it Taylor Chrome? Yes, you did a great job, Tom. Way to stick to your guns. Juan Lagares for the Mets, 369 of 500. I'll be excited if they include some of the guys I want to buy. I thought that was a red for sure that time. Dadgum. Kipnis, 89. For the Dodgers, Brendan Dixon, base auto. Yeah, I can't wait to sort base paper again. There was so much sarcasm in that comment that you just don't even realize. Abreu Mini. That's when I utilize the wife. Hey, honey, if you love me, you'll do this. She's pretty quick, too. Actually, really fast. I've been doing all the Chrome, though. She's missing out on all the fun. Buxton and Correa duel. I was shipping next day, but I've slowed down to the day after the, well, 2 days after the break because of me working now. Usually 1 day to package and sort, and then the next day to print and ship. No, in my opinion, the worst thing to sort, I didn't mind draft. And it's still pretty bad to sort, but the worst to sort was Bowman Jumbos. Full cases. Oh my God. It was a box of 3,000. It was a 3,000 count box and then some that I had to sort every single time. But I like doing it. So this time, way to pass the time. Topps football was freaking horrible. That was probably the worst. Probably without a doubt, that was the worst. Pompeii rookie. The easiest is definitely finest. Maybe I should only break finest. For the Mets, Jeff McNeil. Now, this McNeil I know nothing about, but McNeil I was talking about was for the Cubs. Don't know if this was the one you were talking about. I'm talking about Ryan McNeil. There's no talented pitchers in the Mets farm system. Javi Baez, fire. Do you see what the DeGrom autos from Topps Update are going for? It's nuts. Beretta Chrome. Blue Refractor, Michael Wacha, 42 of 250. Purple Everett Cabrera for the Padres, 16 of 150. What? Yeah, whenever they didn't put DeGrom in here, that's why. Harper to 500 for the Nationals. You've done well with everybody but your usual Mets purchase. I know Rondon is not going to be in draft. They've already released the sell sheet for 2015 Bowman, and they had his Chrome card pictured in it, which kind of sucks because most likely he's going to make the team out of the spring unless they hold him back for the Super Two status or whatever. And I hate it whenever they do that because the most value that he'll have is way before he hits the majors. Yeah, the one for the Sox. Yeah, I don't understand the whole leaving DeGrom out of base out of this because he could have drove this product. Him and put in another, like if they would have had Severino in here. But at this point, they're loading up 2015 Bowman to be just a monster product. 23 of 500 refractor, Felix Hernandez for the Mariners. Tony Cingrani, bubble, 73 of 99 for the Reds. I'll do what I did the other day. Sleeve them up when I'm done with the box. There's a nice one. George Springer, refractor, 159 of 500. Polanco dual. Turn this down a little bit. Actually, I need to turn it up. Got a gold auto. I'll make y'all wait. Matt Davidson, fire. Ah, screw it. I don't like waiting. For the D-backs, Jamie Westbrook. Gold refractor auto, 18 of 50. See, Tom, what happens when you don't get your usual D-backs? Dilson Herrera's in 2013 Bowman. He has an auto in it. And we have another short print variation, Vincent Velasquez. We hit that one Tuesday. He's actually a pretty reasonable buy right now. Piazza, but I think he's going to shoot up the prospect list. I believe. Nope. For the Padres, Edwin Moreno base auto. Addison Russell mini. Maybe y'all can sign Dan Uggla and then trade for BJ Upton. Course, if he went up there, he'd probably bat 300 or 30 home runs. It'd take more than Murphy to get an outfielder, a good one. He sucks. He's a Met. Singleton rookie. There's a Kingham and Wilson Chrome. All right, time to sleeve them up. You imagine him and one of those pitching prospects, they'd probably get a really nice return for that. There's a lot of people that need a guy like Danny Murphy. Love to see somebody like him for the Braves. But I think La Stella could be good. Box number Quattro, four. Yep, four. No, that's not four. What am I getting? This is five. Was counting already. Y'all give him them cash. You give Castro for some of your pitching talent to the Cubs. You give them any kind of pitching, that team is going to be crazy good in about 4 years. Everybody will be chasing them. Especially if they give up, what's his name? Baez. He strikes out too much. Thurman base auto. That would be very nice. Who's playing short for y'all now? Because I don't remember. I usually only watch good teams. So I watch the Cubs. Just kidding. Austin Meadows mini. Severino. Okay. You don't think Flores has got a chance? I know a lot of people like him. Zimmer Meyer. I mean, he was a rookie. I mean, I've got some really nice Flores autos in my house right now. I don't know who they belong to. Surprised you don't have them, Lee. Keon Wong base auto for the Rays. Usually, whenever I pull a Wong auto, you have them. Well, never know. I might do it. Bryant, fire die cut. Miguel Cabrera. Yeah, not at all. Pompeii rookie. It's better to have a second shift, a second place problem than to have a Dan Ugla problem, that's for sure. Or Ike Davis. We're bringing up once lethal power hitters that can't even hit 200. Oh, nice. They are due to do that. J. Bruce Blue for the Reds, 29 of 250. Yeah, he was a little bit of money wasted. What was his batting average? Wasn't it like 220? Wendell Purple for the Indians, 87 and 150. It's pretty much the Ohio show tonight so far. All the color. And for the Pirates, Liriano, 244 of 250. There's a Barreto. It's pretty much been the Indians, Reds, Nationals, and Pirates so far. Box number six. I miss looking for Blue Wave packs. I hope they fix draft to where you can see them again. Right. That's crazy. Sunny Gray 89. Yes, the blue wave should be bonuses, not a hit from the box. Austin Nola base auto. Love this guy's autograph. Did you hit any of him, Lee? In Nordy's break? And you too, Tom? Jonathan Gray, Mini. One base. Wow. You know he's got another 10-caser up for Sunday, right? Butler and Seager. He's trying to make me broke. Like, financially ruined. Michael Taylor, rookie. No, in Sunday. Look again, buddy. It's Sunday, unfortunately. Yeah, I hit a pretty plate auto of Nola. What was it, last Saturday night? Yep. Well, Nola does have a base card, so that's good. I didn't realize that. I don't know why I'm sitting here opening packs. Did you hear what they said about 2015 Bowman? That there's going to be at least 150 prospects in it? That's absolutely stupid. Which means there'll be Carlos Correa prospects, and they'll double up several guys. Which sucks. For the Yankees, the 500, Fred Lewis. And that's numbered 72 of 500. Having that many base cards. I don't know. But they already said that there'll be 60 autos in Bowman. The way they've set it up, that will probably be at least 20 really high-end talents. Addison Russell fire. I mean, Severino, Rusney, Castillo. At least two of the top five picks from this year's draft. One, I think, will be Schwarber. If they put Schwarber in draft, that would be huge. But I'm not sure if they will. Well, they need to, because if they're going to put Rondon and Bowman, they need to put Schwarber in draft. I pray that they do. And preferably not give him a base card until Bowman. I hate it when they double up the base cards. Spread that out. I don't know yet. It should be all on card autos though, not sticker autos. That's just their thing. Like a couple of their cards will be stickers. 134 or 500. Of course, I probably missed most of that conversation, so. Chrome fans won't let them get away with stickers. I think Matt Kemp, Green Refractor, 20 of 75. I'm trying to think of the cards you might be talking about. A couple of the ones I saw weren't sticker autos. Matt Garza to 500 for the Brewers. And Braxton Davis, and I hope he's in draft. I don't know, but hopefully he is. There's a couple of guys I already got mine. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm going after him. They're both going to be two of the top guys in if they're in draft. Of course, they'll have to hold some of these guys out for Chrome next year because you know they'll desperately need help. Oh, yeah, that one is. Yeah, that's an insert auto. But the regular base Chrome autos are going to be on card. But you know how they do that. Those special autos like fire die cuts and stuff like that. It's always sticker. And it sucks, but that's just how they do it to make sure they can make plenty of them. Sorry for the confusion. I thought you were talking about base autos, which, you know, nothing would surprise me with Topps, especially after the lucky redemption of Puig was a sticker auto, and people were paying like $1,200 for that thing, $1,000 for that thing. I felt sorry for those guys. That should have been an on-card auto. They are on card? Awesome. I didn't even know that about the fire die cuts. I haven't even looked for them on eBay to see that. I just assumed, you know, knowing Topps, there's a sticker straight across them. Buck Farmer Blue, 79 of 250 for the Tigers. That's cool. David Ortiz Bubble. 86 of 99 for the Red Sox. Barreto. Wow, that's cool. That's a big card. Justin Verlander Refractor, 116 of 500. I need to look for those. Those are nice cards. I imagine they look pretty nice. Springer and Walker. Jose Fernandez, 89 for the Marlins. Severino, Oh, whenever I talk about Severino Lee, that's the guy I'm talking about. He should have had a chrome auto. Would have loved to have seen him in this product. Well, for the Astros, 159 of 500, Jacob Nottingham, refractor auto. Many of Billy Hamilton. We got another refractor auto. That's nice. For the Dodgers, Yimmy Garcia, 227 of 500. Yimmy loves my breaks. Supers, all kinds of color, practically in every single one. He just loves being in the breaks. Castellanos Fire. And that card survived. Yeah, there's not many live ones out, but I would definitely like to see one. And there's a Lindor mini die cut, 60 of 150 for the Indians. Pompeii. What team do you have in here all day, every day? Oh, really? The Barreto is live. Nice. Thank you for the heads up, sir. Awesome. I can't wait to see that card. Gonna have to. Have to put all day, every day on the payroll. All day, every day. All this information he's putting out. Appreciate it, man. This is box number eight. Oh, no problem, man. Love having you. That's probably why I recognize your name. I've been in a bunch of those Razzes too, just watching, you know. I've been in a few of them, not many of them. eBay, yeah. I've hit eight Chris Bryants in nine cases. Hopefully tonight I'll hit another one. That'll make 9 and 10 cases. So it's been pretty good spot to have. Ellsbury refractor, 148 of 500, and five of them have been refractor autos. It's a good way to go after some big cards. LaCroix. 124 of 250, 150 for the Brewers. It's best to start off small, work your way up. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa, 498 of 500. Wow, cool. Rays, 89. For the Reds, Jonathan Reynoso, base auto. Or a solar mini. Owen Sanchez dual die cut. Yeah, I agree with that one. For the Angels, Jose Rondon. So we got us an auto for the first time breaker. Congratulations, buddy. Well, the first time to break with me. I actually, first time ever being in a break. That's what he said. Congrats, bud. Not a bad way to start it off. No, you don't bid on anything. You just, they lay a line down, like say a card's worth $50. They lay a line down of what? Let me see. Usually it's like $11 for nine, or $6 for nine spots. And the break, or the guy who's doing the Raz, is free. Ventura Fire. He gets a free spot. So you win a 50 something dollar card with a $6 investment sometimes. Sometimes. And we got an X-Fractor of Francisco Lindor and Raul Mondesi dueling die cut. And that is numbered 4 of 25. We'll random that one at the end. Yeah. Pretty easy stuff to figure out. There's the Ryan McNeil I'm talking about. And that's it for box number eight. Box number nine. It's all live. They don't record them. They're just online broadcasting. You got to be fast too. If the rooms are full. You have to be fast to get lay down like how many spots you want. Otherwise, you'll get zilch. Here comes a Bowman Black auto. I can almost, or something big. The heck? Well, no, it's just five cards. Chris Sale, 89. There's a Polanco rookie. Yeah. For the Red Sox, Manuel Margot, base auto. And I have been noticing this, but haven't said anything. This case has no damage. Yeah, breakers shut them down. Myers, somebody was, they were razzing money like a pot, and breakers threw them off. And all it takes is one dummy to do something like that and ruin it for everybody else. Montero, Franco, but it actually kind of helped breakers in a way that it eased up some of the traffic, but. It only lasted for a little while because Breakers is back to being slammed. And I have not regretted one moment coming to this side. Yeah. Singleton, Solarte rookies. Ready to hit a big hit. For the Astros, this is their third auto, I believe, of the break. Michael Feliz, refractor auto, 264 of 500. Refractor autos and one base auto. Oh, yeah, I agree. Travis d'Arnaud, fire, and Pompeii. For the Cardinals, Michael Wacha Blue Mini, 50 of 99. Yeah, it's growing too. I like the fact that they started a card forum, which I know I need to get into. That probably would help a lot of things. I don't like listing breaks on eBay. I prefer to have them all sold out and me just go online and start breaking them. I wouldn't even care how many cases filled up. I just want to break. Beretta. Another bubble refractor. This one for the A's. Brandon Moss, 11 of 99. Yeah. Jean Segura refractor, 108 of 500 for the Brewers. Yeah, I've got to keep an eye on that with people on eBay. Some people have had trouble looking for it. Sorry, my travel agent's messaging me and asking me questions. That's just wrong. I didn't even know they did that, man. That's crazy. For the Royals, Cody Reed base auto. Bryce Harper 89. Yeah, they're pretty much idiots. Every time I've ever tried to deal with some of the people in administration there, they sucked. 348 to 500, Billy Butler. For the Pirates, Ryan Hafner bait refractor auto. Man, this thing's got kinds of stuff going on with it. 419 of 500. Need you to clean it up. It's got like cardboard powder all over it. It's crazy. I hear you. Buxton Fire. Renfro. That possibly could happen. I can understand that. Pompeii rookie. Blue refractor, Prince Fielder for Texas. 198 of 250. These cards are all in all kinds of different angles. It's confusing. This case has been a little bit less than stellar so far. Hopefully, the last two boxes really shine. Green refractor for Tampa Bay, Jeff Ames, 1 of 75. There's a long Mankato. Yes, it is. I agree. Burns, 437 of 500. Bretto. This is the most boring case so far that I've ever opened. But we still got two boxes, so there's a lot of opportunity for improvement. It doesn't matter. Jumbo or hobby, it doesn't really matter. I've had really good hobby cases and I've had really good jumbo cases. I've only had one case that I didn't really care for so far. That was a hobby. That was the second case I opened. It's been a long time since then. That was the only one that didn't have a Bryant. What team do you have, 9467? But these cases can pick up in a hurry. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, you can have some really great ones and you can have some major duds. But I've been fortunate. All mine have been pretty good. Blue, Brian Rozier for them Twins, 156 to 250. Am too. I think they're the best buy that you can buy right now. And there are several really good prospects in it, and I just don't get it. People are just, I think the reason they're dropping is because some of those autos that were damaged. But this product is way too good to be this cheap. 3 of 75. 580. You hit a Bryant, you covered almost half of the case. Yeah, I've seen cases for 580. Yeah, I hope so on the Bryant color. I'm due for a color one. 178 of 500, Mondesi refractor. They don't need to be. Well, I'm kind of glad they did. Get them all out there instead of holding them back for future products. I'm sick and tired of Topps doing that, and this is the first year I remember ever think they've done it. Oh, there's a freaking red again. Frank Thomas. We already hit an auto in this box. No, we have not. And we got a few packs though. Yeah, 180 still solid for a base card. Now here's a blue way pack. And we got something extra. Silva Reynoso for the Reds. Jonathan Mejia. Red Wave auto. I mean Red Wave, 9 of 25. Followed by Ryan Castillo, Blue Wave auto for the Rockies, 8 of 50. So we've got one more auto to go. Unless we got a bonus, which I doubt. Strasburg Mini. Yep. Have you seen a purple chrome auto? Ventura Castellanos. I didn't even know they had purple in here. That's crazy. Wow. That's crazy that they got him in here like that. For the Reds, Carlos Contreras, base auto. All right, last box. It's a banged up box. It should be full of monsters. Franco Fire. This is without a doubt the biggest snorer of a case that I've had yet. Without a doubt. But then again, it can explode pretty quick. Yeah, I've seen blacks. I've seen golds. I think, are they holding oranges and reds for draft? Last box, fellas. I'm sure the super will be in Sterling too. What colors? Well, greens would be held, right? Green would be a color they held for draft. Maybe some of those other colors, they didn't release them all. Okay, greens are out. Don't even think I've seen a green. Yeah, I think they might be holding purples. Nick Kingham blue, 193 of 250 for the Pirates. Got a green, Michael Choice, rookie, 56 to 75 for the Rangers. Come on. Something major. Something worth tweeting about. Jason Kipnis to 500 for the Indians. Right. Wong rookie. Rivera, you don't think they'll put him in draft? Chris Bryant, you think they'll only be in Sterling? I have a feeling they're going to be in draft too. They are riding that magical train called Chris Bryant into the ground. Franmil Reyes base auto for the Padres. If they put somebody like Rondon in there, or Rusney Castillo, somebody like that, that would be huge for the product. But Sterling, you gotta buy a color for it to be worth anything. I like some of it. I mean, some of it could be worth some money. Whistler and Peterson. I mean, I went after Jock Peterson pretty hard from last year. Paid off. Arboleda. Three packs to go and looking for a pig. Not, oh, we got a blue. That's a good thing. Not sure if we're gonna hit a Bryant to keep the streak going. Seven straight cases might come to an end tonight. Yeah, Japers, I know who you're talking about. Yeah, he's pretty knowledgeable with Bowman. But also he didn't, I think he was one that said that he didn't think they would be in Chrome. I had heard at the National that they were putting color autos in Chrome. Nope. No Bryant. Nathan Mikolas, blue refractor auto for the Yankees. 84 of 150. That was a ho hummer of a case. Possibly the worst case I've seen of hobby. Well, I mean, three color autos. You can't really complain, but you can complain considering the last few autos cases I had. But the good news is I've got a jumbo ending tomorrow night. So hopefully we'll right the ship and pull another Bryant. I'll take 9 out of 11. Yeah, Fred Lewis base. That is it, fellas. I am done. I am going to stop the video and I will recap the video here shortly. But stick around and chat. I'll be here.